couple of years it's been, hasn't it? What confusing times we're living in. As I've said before, and I will say again, I don't understand why we continue to fight one another. I don't understand the division. I understand that there are people who profit off of our division. I understand that there are people who make money and wield power based on the fear that they try to put into each and every one of us. But we're all the same people. It doesn't matter what your color of skin is, it doesn't matter what your sexual preference is, it doesn't matter where you come from, what your walk of life is, how much money you have in your pocket. Everyone is welcome here tonight. The very notion that anyone would even attempt to think otherwise seems stupid.
motherfucker!
As I said before, it's been a crazy couple of fucking years, hasn't it? I can't wait to go back to normal. How about you? This has been hard. We've lost good people these past 2 years in this fucking pandemic. We've lost loved ones, we've lost our liberty. We've lost our ability to be normal human beings in this world. And it can lead to some pretty severe depression and addiction. And I know many of my friends and colleagues have had a very hard time this past couple years. And I've lost some of them. And I shed my tears for them. And addiction and depression are common, ladies and gentlemen. There shouldn't be the stigma attached to them. They are diseases that are no different than cancer. It is not your fault that you are afflicted with the demons of addiction and depression. By a show of hands, if you don't mind my asking, how many of you have suffered from addiction and depression yourself or know someone that has? Keep those hands up. Now take a look around you. My brothers and sisters, my blood, you are not alone. We have to fight those demons. We have to keep fighting them. We have to keep giving ourselves, the world, and everyone around us a reason to fight.
Get it! I'm sure there's plenty of guys behind me.